Hello and welcome to this.
Best thing about
tonight will be the
night that I take her down. So here's the plan.
Word on the street is my arch enemy, Amber, is going to be at a restaurant tonight called Members Only, an exclusive spot in LA. Unfortunately, I wasn't invited. However, I will be crashing the party. What you
desire? Oh, Amber, Gabby, what are you doing here?
I'm crashing your dinner because I'm more famous.
Well, you're not invited to our table.
Looks like there's a chair right there.
Will you stop me?
Bye.
I didn't even want to go to your stupid dinner in the first place.
Obviously, I wasn't going home. I had an agenda. Also, that restaurant was fucking fire.
Why is your bag so big?
It's the only thing that my wallet would fit in.
But like always, there was still drama.
I can't believe Gabrielle and Katie.
Amber told everyone at that dinner that I crashed her Mercedes, so they're like really weird to me right now.
Amber was being such a just then. You know that's my sister, right?
I didn't know that was her sister. It seemed kind of awkward, so I just decided to abruptly leave. But it's fine, because I had somewhere to be.
I decided to just take the train to go see my crush, Tristan.
It had been my plan the whole night to ditch the dinner, catch a train to San Diego, and deliver this love letter to Tristan. Everything was going smoothly.
Amber. Sorry, no pictures.
Until the paparazzi found me. But thankfully, I made it to my train.
Oh no, oh no.
What's up?
Get in, loser. We have a heist to pull off. You look cool.
Thank you. When I got there, I was too tired to give Tristan the note, so I just waited to give it to him the next morning.
I have this letter for you, Tristan.
This is why I'm hot, this is why I'm...
No, it's like a dance.
What if I teleported out? Do it again, ready to watch?
Hey guys, looks like I'm still single. Thanks for watching.
Why I'm hot.